A study released today from the University of Vermont reveals new data about the role whales play in keeping our ocean's ecosystems healthy, and it could also lead to new discoveries here at home about our wildlife. The study published in the journal Nature Communications shows that great whales' urine, feces, and the bodies of deceased whales benefits many coral reef ecosystems. By creating food for sharks and other fish in the southern tropics and coral reefs and growing phytoplankton, it is now being referred to as the Great Whale Conveyor Belt because of how far the whale's nutrients travels from northern waters where they feed. We spoke with one of the lead biologists in this study who says this could help give new insight to our local ecosystems.
It's one example of this idea of zoogeochemistry. What do we mean by that? Animals and the planetary chemistry. We don't have whales here anymore, but we do have other large animals that can play an important role. And by restoring and protecting wild animals, we'll see all kinds of new nutrient pathways.
He says after this discovery, the team will now look at how gut microbes may help harvest the nutrients that comes from the whales.